from Boldy. His pass too far for Brodin. Now in behind, it's Fiala. He escapes Hunt off the end wall. Fiala still with it. Feeds Brodin. Back to Fiala. Fiala into the circle. Looking for a lane. He circles the net. Back out front. He scores! Second of the night for Kevin Fiala. And the Wild are back in front 4-3.
What a duel between two of the league's hottest scorers. Elias Pettersson with his 30th and 31st. Kevin Fiala with his 31st and now 32nd. Two goals each. But Fiala on the edges, around the net, does a good job here. Knows he's got to elevate it. Gets the leverage. Pulls it on the toe. Little flick. Get it up over the glove. And Wes Walls talks about the pregame show. Demko couldn't be exposed on the glove side. The Wild have scored all of theirs there. He hasn't sealed the post well. Kevin Fiala, great job coming out the weak side. Just getting it up over the pad, forcing the glove to have to make a save, and Demko can't make it.
A little bit of a Kaprizov feel to that play for Fiala as he circled all the way around the zone and then the net, maintaining the puck.
Exactly, and the Mohawk turn, the skating.
Wild now with their third one-goal lead of the game.
Hopefully they make this one a stick.
Brodin and Gaudreau pick up the helpers on Fiala's second of the night. His ninth in the last eight games. 4-3 Minnesota. Spurgeon tried to play it up the boards. Now gives to Middleton. Canucks have had answers for Minnesota's first two leads in this game. Duhane pressuring back of the net. Hughes sends it ahead. Garland cut off along the boards. Middleton lost it to Pettersson off the end boards. Shoulder saved by Talbot on a sharp angle shot. Pettersson's pass intercepted by Chafee. Spurgeon steps up on the loose puck, and the Wild have numbers at center. Dewar hits the Vancouver line, throws it toward the net. Walker saved there by Demko. And Shen now with it back to the net.
I think for the first 16 minutes of this period, or I should say 14 minutes of this period, the Canucks kind of played content hockey. But now desperation mode. Looks like they've picked up their intensity a little bit.
Dermott threw it along the wall for Dickinson. Miller battling against Brodin. Out to the line. A deflected puck ends up behind the net. Kaprizov tips it, and it's out of the zone and out. When the Wild led 1-0, it took the Canucks 38 seconds to tie it. When Minnesota took a 2-1 lead, it took them 2 minutes and 12 seconds to get the equalizer. Wild trying to make sure this one stands up. One time Vancouver had the lead, it only lasted about 2 minutes before the Wild answered. Zuccarello out to center. It was tipped by Fiala, so there's no icing. Hughes starts out of his own zone. 4:44 left. Shen has it deflected wide by Talbot. Spurgeon tied up by Garland in the corner. Spurgeon battling again. Garland looking for space. Lamico has it stripped away, and Boldy floats it out to the center ice and down into Vancouver territory. Gaudreau pressuring Shen. Besser. Chipped down into the Minnesota zone. Dickinson tied up. Boldy got it to Gaudreau. Desperation time right now for Vancouver. Might need to win out to make the playoffs. Myers plays it around behind Besser. Out to the line. Still no move from Demko toward the bench with 3.5 to go. Myers plays it in behind the net.
A great defense from the Wild on this ship.
A little backhander cut off by Brodin. Myers with it. Well, we've heard Evason applaud this line's development defensively. Goodrow, Boldy, and Fiala.
Well, that's Boldy, the rookie, playing the middle, so he's got down low duties. He just did a great job filling in. Usually that's the centerman down there, 3-on-3 down low against the opposition, but Boldy steps right in.
The Ducks have gone basically to two lines here for the last couple of minutes. Miller lost it to Delorier, who comes to center. Delorier floats it in from the red line. He's the first man on it, past Hughes. Feeds the line, Merrill. In behind for Eriksson-Ek. He works out front and a save by Demko. Tried to center, and that was taken away. Bukestad delivers a hit along the wall.
Well, the Bastards just keep winning.
For Minnesota. Delorier with it. Hit by Chiasson. 2:22 left. Loved and dropped at center ice. Merrill hammers it in as Minnesota.
That's a dump chase.
Delorier kicks it back to Hartman in the corner. He's pinned up against the
wall.
Van
Riemsdyk.
Comes around where Middleton keeps it alive. Zuccarello defended well in the corner. Hartman picks it loose. Kaprizov scores! And it's 5-3 Minnesota!
The likely dagger that ends the Canucks playoff hopes. Kaprizov from the slot. The Canucks could
yeah.
Good shift.
That goal in this game might pretty much puts a dagger in the Canucks playoff hope.
Wild quickly back on the forecheck. Ryan Hartman does a great job pulling this puck off the wall. Putting it on a tee for Kaprizov. He one times it past Demko. Little insurance. Wild with their first two-goal lead of the night. Kaprizov, 44th. What a season he's having.
Timeout taken by Bruce Boudreau. Minnesota extends the lead to 2. The goal.